Dear friend, don't waste the gift of life that's been given to you running after the ephemeral, the superficial, the flashy things. Because you know what your heart is longing for. So if you're chasing other things just because it's easier, just because everybody else is doing so, that's too bad. Too bad for you, too bad for me, too bad for everybody else. Because if you are giving up on your purpose, it's not only you that you lose. I lose. We all lose. And if you say that your purpose might take years or forever, let me tell you this. Life is much longer than you think. And you will live to see your hard work give fruits. Plenty of fruits. Fruits that you will taste, I will taste, we will all taste. Guys, please read carefully this beautiful short poem, The Satrapy, by Constantine Kavafi, one of the most important figures of the Greek and Western poetry. This poem is talking exactly about that, about being honest to one's values, to one's purpose, to those hard-won, noble things that you're truly, really, truly looking after. And don't take me wrong, I'm not trying to teach you in this video. I'm talking to myself, basically. First of all, I'm talking to myself because the poet Constantine Kavafi, when he wrote this poem, was talking to himself. I will tell you more about this later. Bye for now.